And as Nigeria joins other nations to mark the 2021 Children's Day, a group has called for more support for children with special needs and disabilities. Celebrating the day at the Diobu area of Port Harcourt, the group harps on the need to eradicate poverty and inculcate good morals in children. Leader of the group, Harmony Obiagu, said the day is meant to put smiles on the faces of children, no matter the status in society. Mothers advise the children to focus on their education and be good ambassadors to the country, while some of the children who got scholarships expressed happiness over the gesture.
Don't think of where you are coming from. What will be your focus is on your education. Don't think of your environment, where you are staying. You will live a better... Most of you will be saying, I want to be a medical doctor. Yes, you can achieve it with your education, with your studies and focus in life.
Children, the futures of tomorrow, our leaders to come, they need to live a good life. Show examples of good morals in the society so that they can become what they want to be tomorrow. I told them, you should have compassion. Don't look at everybody and see them as nothing. Be compassionate.
I feel happy because I've been telling my parents about the Did You Know I Am? And they were promising me that they are going to give me the money. And today I just said, let me come to this program. And I came, glory be to God, they gave me, they told me that they are going to pay for my junior wedding. I just want to thank them, everybody that supported them.
So I've never celebrated like this before. It's like a dream come true. I'm excited. My dad will be so excited. My mom will be so proud of me. My mother was the one that encouraged me. She saw the booklet. She was happy that I should participate in the quiz competition.
I grew up in this community where I celebrated the children today, and I understood the pains that children pass through in this community. So I decided to give back to the society what the society has given to me.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.